Krishna manifested the state of Paramashiva, space of Paramashiva, powers of Paramashiva, being of Paramashiva, super consciousness of Paramashiva, Kailasa of Paramashiva, absolutely to its ultimate. The powerful weapons existed at that time, Brahmastra, Narayanastra, Brahmanandastra, Bhargavastra, Pashupadastra, Brahmashirsa Astra, Brahmashirsa Astra, each one of them are independently capable of destroying the earth. But too many demonic fellows had possession of these weapons. So any one fellow goes crazy, will destroy planet earth. It was on the verge of collapse. Any day, the planet earth will be destroyed. Any one guy going crazy. So that is why Krishna has created a beautiful controlled conditions and diffused, destroyed everything. With one Drona getting killed, the reproduction industry of Brahmastra is finished, over. Like that, he finished all of them and diffused and saved the planet Earth. Partha Sarathi is responsible for the planet Earth we are enjoying. Everything belongs to Partha Sarathi, which we are enjoying. Krishna is absolute incarnation of Narayana, who comes down to save the planet Earth, because maintenance is Narayana's responsibility. Paramashiva's maintenance phase, from that Narayana emerges. And Narayana's responsibility is maintaining the planet Earth, sustenance. So Krishna manifests and does the job of protecting sustenance. How much Krishna has to go through? The extreme tyaga. It's not that end of the war. He is going to be coronated. No, somebody else is going to be coronated. He goes back to his Dwarika. Only gets blamed as a warmonger. Gets cursed by Gandhari, even to lose his Yadukula. So finally, he tells the Surya Vamsa, see the Orissa, the Kalinga was ruled by Surya Vamsa. He tells the Surya Vamsa people to keep his Jiva Samadhi. His body was handed over to Puri. Actually, is the form which he used, he, Balarama and Subhadra, all that, their physical body is in Jagannath temple. The Jagannath deity represents the physical body used by Krishna, Balarama and Subhadra. I'll reveal more things about it later. Every way, the Krishna sacrifice. Let's celebrate Krishna.